Yes, creditors can garnish wages, and they can garnish bank accounts. And usually, if a client comes in and they have a checking account or a savings account with a creditor that they do owe money to, we'll usually advise them, you know, to shut that checking account and savings account because it's very easy for the creditor to go in and take money out of the bank account.